You know, so, you do travel to some cool places.
Shout out to Magic, miss.
Oh, I gotta commentate with Koopa? Oh, never mind. I don't know if I want to commentate. Oh, we got Leo and one of the other COP boys.
You know, I was gonna...
Gaines, maybe?
I was gonna compliment you on a stellar doubles performance today.
I did what I could. We made it to Sunday. That was the goal.
Attaboy.
That was
the goal. You should definitely hire a chiropractor for Dugan.
Hey, man. I did work that last set, so whatever.
Yeah,
those PM boys don't know how to deal with Ness's jank. The roll behind back throw gets him every time.
I'm so mad every time that works.
How mad are you when it works on you, though? Got him. Okay, Ling Ling and C3PO, the blue team, versus a Cloud and a Luigi. Going with the
new warrior. Warrior.
Okay.
All right, so
and Leo. Magic hand. Fun fact, if you ever make it by the Red Box Arena, Magikin is the password for the Wi-Fi.
Yep.
So, you
like
stop by.
So we got Noob Warrior.
Leo. I didn't know Noob Warrior. I'm not sure who they play. They're going with the Fire Emblem tags.
Interesting.
Yeah, Tharja and Azura.
Oh, I think that's Leo. You repping the Tharja tag. Shout out to my girl. Tharja is like, she might be a child abuser.
Can we consider Awakening old school now that the new ones came out?
I don't know. I mean, Awakening's also like
Azura's
3 years
from Fates. Tharja's definitely from Awakening. They did give her the throwback with Rajat being one of the children you can get.
It's all about my girl Felicia, though.
Oh, oh C-3PO hitting him with the C-3PO.
Yeah.
That's a strong lead for the blue team.
Hit him with the these are not the droids you're looking for.
Yeah, exactly.
Bay for all you Star Wars fans out there. Yeah, so I believe this is to get in the top 8 on loser side also.
Yeah, this is. We have this match and then one more with Gunblade and Atomist.
All right.
Trying to make their way in. Blue team here making a strong case for it. Cloud's definitely at kill percent, but so is C-3PO now after taking that up smash from Luigi.
Yep.
C-3PO camping his banana, which is what it did he should do at high percent like this.
Yep.
And
then he got Cloud. Oh, no.
Yeah. That down B has a little too much lag for my taste. Can't really use that too much. Yep.
And the unfortunate part about Cloud, you know, when you're playing a Cloud of teams, You gotta force him to. Oh god! You have to force him to use that limit on recovery.
C-3PO reaching, even though he's at high percents. I guess he figures even if I die, it's worth.
He's being like incredibly like extra aggressive, but I mean,
he's going with for the barrels, but they just aren't getting punished.
Just forgot about
it.
Leo going once again go for that. Point, right? Definitely been hanging out very clearly. Not saying that Doom Warrior and Leo are bad, but God.
C-3PO doing his part to help the green team out.
Yep.
Everybody's got to go green these days, right?
Yeah, man.
Recycling and whatnot.
Donating to the charity fund.
Speaking of recycling and green, Peach pulling out those vegetables.
Yeah, man. And they're like no like pasteurizing either. Those are all natural.
Straight from the ground. And that's what limit will do to you. But C-3PO holding off the green team with the best sword in the game. Did his fair.
Oh, that was a great edge guard right there. I can see that Peach versus Cloud being kind of hell for Cloud trying to get back to the stage.
Yeah, she can kind of just stay out there for a while, especially if he doesn't have one.
Yeah, because Peach historically being one of the best edge guarders in Smash. And the blue team with all kinds of stage positioning right now.
Ooh, nice trump from Ling Ling.
Yep.
Ling Ling's not a player that we see too much anymore. I believe he was Tri-State, now he moved to Connecticut.
Yeah,
but he's definitely been holding it down.
Yeah, whenever he shows up, he puts it to work.
Yeah. I don't know how many, if he goes to any locals out there, I don't really follow the scene that deftly. But whenever he shows up in Tri-State, he does work. I know that much. Ooh, nice tech. Almost got stage spiked by the down smash from the lead. C-3PO with an almost broken shield. Still holding on to that stock.
Oh, yeah.
The green team is both on their last stock.
Yeah, I'm pretty comfortable lead right now for the blue team.
With the falling in for there. favorite kill cross.
Yeah, man. That crap. And Diddy Kong gonna drop that stock right there. So a one stock lead for the blue team, but Liu eating a lot of percent right now.
Keep in mind the stakes here. Loser goes home, winner makes it to Sunday.
That's true. Yeah, also, Peach is, oh, wow. Good nine iron onto the green right there. Get it? Green?
I get it, I get it.
Golf jokes.
Yep. C3PO just throwing out those down tilts.
Yep.
Can't get punished for it, so why not?
Yeah, hit with the Jamaican Thunder clap.
Yeah, that's pretty much
every
it.
Every Spanish
covering
C3PO party
C3PO nicely.
Wow,
punishing
yeah.
Cloud for getting up on that.
That was a very, very unnecessary up B on shield right there.
Now, 91%, I gotta say this is gonna be pretty tough for Cloud to bring back. Especially
yeah,
with Ling Ling having another stock behind that 98%.
This is all but, you know, all but done here.
That's okay, you can always gain knowledge for next game.
Yeah.
That's why you always play those out for those at home. Just in case you're one of those that quits out in these situations. Players will still have their habits. You can always learn them and exploit them next time. Nice combo right there. Back air into the up air. That'll be game one for the blue team.
Peach and her pet monkey.
Yeah.
You know, pretty prince. I'm just like, she's her exotic pet. Daddy probably bought her.
Kind of like Jasmine
hitting you with her wallet at that point. Because that crowd is definitely like a corner.
She flips it, so she hits right. Point side up.
She don't care.
Yeah.
She real.
She's loose.
Yeah. Totally.
If Diddy was a tiger.
And if Peach was a princess in India.
Yeah. Arabia. Arabian Nights.
Like Arabian Days. We are in the Taj Mahal, ironically.
Yeah, right. There you go.
Want to go buy a VHS copy of Aladdin and watch it on our not VHS player?
Yeah. Alright, and now we're going to a terrible stage, Lilat.
Yes, but I do like the counter pick for the green team.
I think it works for them. I just judge my stages purely based on Ness.
Yeah,
so right. If it works for Ness, it's a good stage. Like Smashville, great stage.
It works.
If it doesn't work for Ness, why are you doing it?
Yeah, but I can see this being kind of hell for the green team also. Both these characters have very linear paths of recovery. Especially Cloud, a character that's, you know, his one crutch is the fact that his recovery is pretty mediocre. So with the rotating stage, I have a feeling that the Green Team might get haunted by their own counter.
It could help and it could hurt. If it's dipping down, it could give Cloud that just a little bit of help that he needs to get back without them. So you just kind of have to weigh your options, you know?
Oh, jeez. Oh. Cross slash.
Rubio moved kind of into that cross slash. Unfortunately.
Done. Down throw, gonna set up the situation, but no follow-up coming out.
Well, unfortunately, Cloud couldn't punish because he had a risk of hitting Luigi. He was just in a suboptimal position right there to punish. And what's Luigi gonna do off this? A little bit miscommunication there. Luigi was looking for Cloud to hold him. The release came out too early.
Does Diana do that? I probably did that.
Nice kill on just keep Rubio for the nope. From I believe that's Leo. Oh! Not gonna be enough to take out that Peach. Only at 99%. But C3PO will take out that Cloud. There you go. Luigi's forward smash though. Very strong option.
Yep, so even stocks across the board, everybody in relatively healthy percents. You know, if we're being real here, everybody should just lose on Lilat because there's no air in space. Just saying.
True.
The only one that
except
could...
Ness.
Alright. You go to space and Earth now?
Well, but judging by the title of the game, I'll let you guess.
So,
but, you know,
so.
You do travel to some cool places.
Shout out to Magic Camp.
Magic Camp. Fun fact, if you ever make it by the Breadbox Arena, Magikin is the password for the Wi-Fi.
Oh, my
stop
God.
By.
I actually forgot about that. And you see Leo once again going for that that unnecessary style point right there. He's definitely been hanging out with his boy Bo too much. Bo
Ling hits him with
that.
The falling in forward air. One of Peach's favorite kill options.
Yeah, man. That crowd just like... She's literally hitting you with her wallet at that point, because that crown is definitely like 24
karat. She flips it, so she hits you point side up.
She don't care.
Yeah.
She real.
She's ruthless.
Would Princess Diana do that? Probably not.
Ruthless. All right, we got Cloud almost with Limit. That could be a game changer right there. Blue team stocks are getting to that point where they're... Oh, there's C3PO. Look at that. All right, we got Cloud almost with Limit. That could be a game changer right there. Blue team stocks are getting to that point where they're... Oh, there's C3PO. Look at that. Okay, so now with Limit... I mean, taking out Peach is never a bad thing here.
Yeah.
But you kind of want to save it for the to take a stock early. 89% yeah. isn't that early. sometimes just never a bad thing. That's a limit. To take stock.
Take those.
%. Yeah.
Everybody,
Limits. He's not. He's the only one. Anyone with.
We take.
Yeah.
Everybody,
stop.
Actually just died.
Yeah, so now it's really just up to Luigi to hold it down right now. He's the only one with advanced percentage on his stock. So as long as he can stay a little bit safe, we'll be okay. We're always looking for a game three.
Yeah, man.
Don't want to put the smash option, and unfortunately, so as long as he can stay a little bit safe, we'll be okay. We're always looking for a game three.
Yeah, man.
Don't want to put the smash option, and unfortunately, that's it.
The unfortunate life of a Luigi, main man. How poor feet, poor sir.
Cloud's got limit, though. This isn't undoable.
No, it's definitely not.
Doesn't have limit. I mean, that's it.
The unfortunate life of a Luigi, main man. Now 4 feet, poor sir, coming
back. Got limit, though. This isn't undoable.
No, it's definitely
it doesn't have limit. I mean, it's still not undoable. Cloud has some good options, but it's going to be hard for him to charge it without a partner.
Yeah, it's definitely doable, but it's looking pretty rough for my mans right now.
Oh, yeah, definitely rough. Definitely. It's still not undoable. Cloud has some good options, but it's going to be hard for him to charge it without a partner.
Yeah, it's definitely doable, but it's looking pretty rough for my mans right now.
Oh, yeah, definitely rough. Definitely.
Up air.
At this point, his main way of charging limit is to actually take damage, which is something that he wants to avoid. So, it's unfortunate.
Down throw. up air.
At this point, his main way of charging limit is to actually take damage, which is something that he wants to avoid. So, it's unfortunate.
Down throw. All right. New Warrior getting some pot shot damage in. Eventually, that limit's gonna add up.
Sorry, it's almost
if he
right
gets
there.
If he gets a double finishing touch, I might like fall out of my chair. New Warrior getting some pot shot damage in. Eventually, that limit's gonna add up.
Sorry, it's almost
if he
right
gets,
there.
If he gets a double finishing touch, I might like fall out of my chair. Or an F
smash. Well, C3PO says, sit right down, Koopa. You're not falling out of that chair anytime soon.
See, you didn't say that in a British accent, so it wasn't C3PO.
Oh, you're right.
Sit down in the bloody chair. Or an F smash.
Well, C-3PO says, sit right down, Koopa. You're not falling out of that chair anytime soon.
See, you didn't say that in a British accent, so it wasn't C-3PO.
Oh, you're right.
Sit down in the bloody chair.